mean, this just hurts. He says he said over the years, Rafael Nadal, he's got to be willing to suffer. Well, he's suffering now, and not in the way that he would like. Because this is all but over.
Hard work, give everything, pay the price, whatever it takes, and he's done that.